Hello everybody, my name is Bastavik Manav. Today I'm gonna record this tutorial for Windows user, and obviously we will discuss something new in this tutorial. Okay, in this recording I'm gonna show you how we can remove the vocal of music or songs, let's say how we can remove that vocals. And by removing, we can just set it as a karaoke music or music track, so which you can use to sing your favorite song, your particular song. So how to do that I'm gonna show you. So we can remove the vocal from music by using 3-4 softwares, but in this episode I'm gonna discuss about two softwares, that are Goldwave and Audacity, which are the name which you are familiar with, this two name, Goldwave and Audacity. So let's begin how we can remove that, removing vocal from the music.
Windows D, folder view list new, Goldwave, 14 of 15, remove the item, use the arrow key.
Okay, first of all, you have to install the particular program. So let's just start from Goldwave.
Enter. Goldwave, no file, multiple document interface client window.
Okay, we need to import that particular songs or particular music in the Goldwave to do the removing vocal process. So let me choose the file. Let's press Ctrl-O.
Ctrl-O. Open sound dialog. File name. Edit combo. Zero items. To set the value, use the arrow keys. Tab. Files of type. Tab. Preview selected. File check. Tab. Open button. Tab. Cancel button. Tab. Toolbar desktops. Tab. Search box edit. Type and text. Tab. Explorer pane. Command module. Tab. Preview. Favorites open.
Okay, let's browse the file over here.
C1, computer open, 2 item, enter, tab, shell folder view, item 2, multi-select, L, local disk F, enter, shell folder, literature, others, enter, desktop, audio, enter, shell E, English, enter, shell folder view, items view, M, Maddie James, M, make you feel M, Maroon 5, M, Newly Sire, M, Monster, M, MP3, hits, dot, web, dot, root, hate me, say your heart, M, enter, 0%.
Okay, heard by MLTR, this is the particular song.
File MP3, hits, dot, web, dot, root, hate me, say your heart, MLTR, dot, MP3.
I'm gonna remove the vocal. First of all, let's play this particular song.
Space.
Hiding from the rain and snow, trying to forget, but I won't let go. Looking at a crowd.
Space.
Okay, I just paused the song. Okay, let's go to file menu by pressing in the menu bar by pressing Alt key.
Menu bar, file to navigate, press left or right arrow.
This file, we need to go for forward for effect.
Edit E.
I'm pressing right arrow.
Effect C.
Okay, in effect menu we will find
filter sub flick and mechanite multi offset pitch plugin reverb reverse stereo sub menu S.
We have to search for stereo.
Enter channel mixer dot max match M pan dot heat reduce vocals dot R. Stereo center dot S. Reduce vocals dot R.
And we have to hit enter on reduce vocal.
Enter leaving menus. File MP3 hits dot web dot root take me to your RMLTR dot MP3. Reduce vocals dialog. Preset edit combo. To set the value, use the arrow keys or type the value.
Okay, in this particular option, we don't need to choose any presets, but there are certain presets are also available.
Tab, preview button to add, tab, stop button, tab, okay button, enter, processing, reduce vocals dialog, cancel button to activate.
Okay, let's listen this song. In which condition or what type of vocal,
escape.
How that has been removed from this particular song.
Space.
Well, it seems to be like the vocal has been removed from the music, but also some certain parts portion you are listening from the deep or from very far away, like far away distance. We just listen like that, but it is not the problem. It is the same problem of all the let's say recording editing software also, and every software the same problem we can find. But also in case of you are you're gonna need this song, or you are going to remove, you are interested for removing, then you can do this process in goldwave. Okay, let's close goldwave.
Tab, no buttons, enter. File MP3.
Now let's do from audacity.
Windows A, Adobe Audacity, enter.
Let's open audacity.
Audacity is starting up dot 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 panel audacity track view table.
Okay, let me press Control O.
Control O. Select one or more audio files. Tab, tab, tab. Cancel. Tab. Look in. Tab. Toolbar up. What? Shift. Tab. Look in. Combo box. English 707. The J. Tab. Toolbar up. Tab. Toolbar. Recent. Place. Tab. Folder. View. List. View. Not selected. Graphic 581. D. Just. L. Graphic 643. Lamb of God. L. Graphic 643. Lamb of God. L. Graphic 643. Letter go. Passenger. L. Graphic 643. Lighter 7. L. Graphic 643. Like I am gonna lose you. Enter. Track view table. 12%.
Like I'm gonna lose you. This is the particular song. Different than
100%.
The next song.
Space.
First of all, let's play this song also.
I found myself dreaming in silver and gold, like a scene from a movie that every broken heart knows. We were walking on moonlight and you pulled me close. Split second and you disappeared, and then I was all alone.
Space.
Okay, let's go for the effect menu.
Menu, search box, shutdown, split button, S. Escape, escape. Alt tab, like I am gonna lose you, like I am gonna lose you. Table, like I am gonna lose you, select on. Menu bar, edit, view, transform, tracks, generate, effect, C.
It's the effect menu. So, I will be pressing up arrow.
Menu, effect, vocal remover, dot, 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 V.
Okay, I find here vocal remover.
Enter, leaving menus, table, like I am gonna lose you, select on. Vocal remover, dot, 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 dialog, for reducing center pan vocals, remove vocals or view, help combo box, remove vocals, 102, touch tab, removal choice combo box, simple entire spectrum, 103.
This is the presets.
Tab, lower frequency, tab, upper frequency, tab, okay button, to enter. Table, like I am gonna lose you, select on, 7%. Vocal remover, dot, 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 dialog, removing center pan audio, dot, 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 cancel button, to activate, press space bar, 100%. Table, like I am gonna lose you, select on.
Okay, let's play this song.
Space.
The vocal has been removed. You can listen also. This is the chorus sound, and the chorus sound cannot be removed. And it is essential for the music, for singing proposals. In this way, we can use 2-3 software for removing the vocal from the music, and you can use this track for karaoke as a music track also.
Alt F4, save J tab, no button, enter, like I am gone. Alt tab.
Okay. Thank you very much for listening to this tutorial.